Here with John Carroll, basketball coach Tony Martin. His team just pulled off a big win, 69-48. Tony, I don't think you thought it would be that easy tonight.
Well, obviously, we know they're down a couple bodies, so you know we're not ignoring the fact that they're not at full strength. By the same token, as you can see, it's a war, and it's a battle of attrition in the league. And from tip to buzzer, no one's stopping competing. No one lays down. So they played hard. I think things got a little out of hand on both ends, and we'll get that addressed. But I'm most proud of the composure that our guys showed under a lot of adversity.
It was a very exciting first quarter, ended 15-15. You guys just broke it open in the second quarter. You know, Malik got off, scored, I think, 11 points in that quarter. And you came out of it with a big lead. I don't remember exactly. It was close to 20-point lead at the end of the first half. Talk about that quarter and how the momentum really swung.
Yeah, I think it was actually 15, and we just tried to take advantage of the mismatches. And Malik's obviously a big, strong body, a Division I football recruit, and getting some basketball recruitment. So it helps have some toughness there.
Okay, so now you have to move forward. Doesn't matter who you play next. Every game's tough, and you guys, even coming off a big win over Calvert Hall, now you have to be ready to play anybody, right?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, it's just nothing easy in the league. You know, just as long as you know what you're doing in terms of scouting report, you know, there's not really a matter of who's in front of you. You just got to be able to adjust and go forward.
All right, congratulations.
Thanks,
John Carroll, 69, Calvert Hall, 48. Thanks,
Thank
Tony.
You very much. Appreciate your care. Thank you, brother.
Thank you.
All right.
Yeah, it'll be up.